Here is a quick puzzle for you. There is a matchstick pattern like this. Now the puzzle is, by only moving 3 matchsticks, you have to make 3 closed squares. So can you do it? Okay, so let's look at the answer. See, if you thought like moving these 2 make 3 squares, but see you only have moved 2 matchsticks and like there is one opening there too. So it is not the solution. The real solution is this. Move these 2. And then move this match here to make 3 closed squares.